squares now. Alright, let's rush Twin Shadows. Yay! Oh, it is a locksmith. Oh, you're gonna take some minion damage. That's actually the cool thing with this Glacial Augment slow. If they walk up like that, they're just gonna take a bunch of minion damage. Check. Oh, that's a risky way to take to check it. Why are you not just walking in your lane? What the hell? What? What is that? What is that damage? Jesus. And watch out for Camille. Now you pinged? She was gone fucking 20 seconds ago, bro. See if he can 1v2 this. Lee has no flash, so. Nah. An ally has been slain.
An enemy has been slain.
Alright, slowly getting the tower, I guess. Let's do one more hit. Why not? Yes, he's gonna take that. All right, we've gone. And we got Twin Shadows. I should probably have based for it way earlier. You don't always have to finish Twin Shadows before GLP. I guess it's pretty good though. Twin Shadows work really well. Obviously you give up something compared to this. You have less damage, but I think it's okay. I like doing the Twin Shadows more if you just rush it. Oh, nice. Hello, Drop. Thank you for gifting a sub to Solo. Appreciate it. Let's not run in and die. Welcome to you. Excuse me. Welcome to you. Oh! Are they trolling? I think I can stop them from doing Baron though. Destroying them.
Shut down.
No, it's too small. Oh! Oh! Miffy! Thank you for the help, buddy. Oh shit. God damn it. Alright. Oh, that was too much. Going up to the fountain is not the best idea. Versus the world. Let's go. This is my moment. I'll be able to 1 versus 5. I can die. Let's go. I should grab blue before I go. Nah. Let's see. Oh, she can do it before it hits! That's unfair! What the fuck? What is that? Come on. This ability fucking blows. Alright. Damn, I'm not even there yet. Nice. Too fucking brain dead. You just press twin shadows and then you use your ability somewhere they're slowed. The slow is too strong, so you can't dodge it if you're immobile.